jump out and scare you. Not here. Got two levels of fear. Actors just following around, and my friend that I was with, she was just overwhelmed because they kept picking on her because she was really scared. So stop out and check the folks out at Erie Abyss, our website, rocket101.com, for any details of other happenings in the area. How about another six-pack? It's coming up.
Scaretober is back, and Erie Abyss Factory of Terror is your fear headquarters.
This old creepy indoor haunted house with two floors of terror is one of the most chilling haunted atmospheres you'll ever enter, and